viewers. In fact, I'm a spectator who's come to see Bose's work at Gallery 7. And I think he's done some unbelievable work in there. I've just gone around and seen some stretched body paintings of his. Like I said, acrylic on canvas and vinyl on mica. It's called Maximum Bose. And it's great to see such a little man, and like Maximum Bose.
He's been, been very cooperative and helpful. You know, when we did the first India's International Biennale, he supported the Biennale. He sent 10 lakhs to support the Biennale. And I'm doing two large paintings for John's house. And
Really honored that I'm getting two amazing paintings from Bose for the house. So really looking forward to that.